son of mine, I love so well, and oh, the toll it takes. I would build a bridge of dreams for him and patch it where it breaks. But the one thing he most treasures is to make his own mistakes. Oh, he is bound for lands I've traveled. I remember them so clear. I could tell him what to watch for. I could warn him what to fear. I could shout until I'm breathless, and he'd still refuse to hear. Oh, but you cannot close the acorn once the oak begins to grow. And you cannot close your heart to what it fears and needs to know. That the hardest part of love is the letting go. As a child I found a sparrow that had fallen from its nest, and I nursed it back to health till it was stronger than the rest. But when I tried to hold it then, it pecked and scratched my chest till I let it go. And I watched it fly away from me with its bright and selfish song. And a part of me was cursing I had helped it grow so strong. I had feared it might go hungry, and I feared it might go wrong. Oh, oh, but you cannot close the acorn once the oak begins to grow. And you cannot close your heart to what it fears and needs to know. That the hardest part of love is the letting go. And it's only in Eden grows a rose without a thorn. And your children start to leave you on the day that they are born. They will leave you there to cheer for them. They will leave you there to mourn. Ever so, like an ark on uncharted seas, their lives will be tossed. And the deeper is your love for them, the crueler is the cost. And just when they start to find themselves is when you feel they're lost. Oh, oh. But you cannot close the acorn once the oak begins to grow. And you cannot close your heart to what it fears and needs to know. That the hardest part of love, and the rarest part of love, and the truest part of love is the letting go.